Once you get in the final on Sunday, you then got 3 minutes to make it all happen. There's four judges and they're looking for instant smoke from the start and no breaks in the continuity of the smoke. If you show good steering control as the car wanders along the track towards the donut pad, then that'll up the points if you spin out a few times and go in either direction and maybe even do a bit of a reverse, then they'll even like that. The big deal though is to blow the tyres and the crowd go crazy. If you manage both at once, then you'll be real hard to beat. Waving to the crowd and steering with your nose or anything else seems to have an effect too. It's all pretty easy, really.
Well, I reckon some of the things that go on in the summits are just a little bit bizarre.
Bizarre? What are you talking about, bizarre? There's nothing bizarre about what...